Stone Island and Nike collaboration, an original Kappa video, or an another cost video? Which one would you want to watch, and then you can give your pluses and minuses on?
Just do Stone Island and Nike.
Stone Island and Nike, right, no worries. The jury say
no against
it. I'll give you my opinion after. You're important. Your opinion is important and why we're here. So what do you see about it that you don't like?
I just think that it's pushing Stone Island. I mean, it's been going in that direction for a long time. Do you know, like, it's the hype. It's hype now, isn't it? It's, people call it chavvy. It's, you know, it's not what it used to be. It's not, it was smart. Joe, it's considered smart, but now it's chavvy and it's hype. Everyone's wearing it. But I think partnering with Nike, and especially that advert, golf, Stone Island's, as you said earlier, it's something that people wore on the terraces, weren't it? It's not, I just think they've done it wrong. I don't agree with that collaboration at all. I just, why? No. But if Stone Island did it with Adidas, it's, that'd probably be really good. But Nike's, it's just not involved in the whole thing. And especially how they've, in the advert, targeted to golfers. What the fuck has that got to do about Stone Island? Do you know what I mean? What the fuck has that got to do with Stone Island? It's not, has it?
There
were some nice pieces in there. There was. But just the advert was that annoying.
I wouldn't, I mean, I've got a couple of nice Stone Island bits. I mean, admittedly, some are back home at my brother's in London, in Florida. I largely wear, you know, shorts and T-shirts, but I still wear, you know, the gear. But I just can't imagine going to golf, like you said, and even I'm in my 50s and I still wear my Stone Island. I wouldn't wear it. Golf is a game, unfortunately, I've got pals that play it. I don't get golf. I just wouldn't wear Stone Island to golf.
Wouldn't wear Stone Island to a fucking golf course, would you? Why?
There's a massive, massive disconnect. Whoever's involved in their advertising campaign, I really think they were clutching at. I think it was a dare. I really think it was a dare.
But there will be people that will buy into it, because it won't be necessarily the people that dress with Stone Island and that love Stone Island. It's like a whole new demographic of people that go, oh, actually, Stone Island is quite cool, isn't it? And then they'll start wearing it. But it's not, the people that have always loved Stone Island, I don't see that going down. It's not going down very well, is it?
There you go.